Good evening, welcome to my channel. I'm Dr. Paul Karitsis, and today I just wanted to give you a short update as to what's happening with my website. My website now has a subscription button, so you'll be able to subscribe to it. Those that subscribe will have access to certain media like ebooks, newsletters, articles, which will not be available to those that don't subscribe. So if you wish to access everything which I write from here onwards in the next 6 months, year, or whatever, please subscribe to my website. My website is www.paulkaritsis.net, and I've also just finished writing a first ebook, which is entitled The Riddle of Alchemy, A Secret Desire Transformed. And in this ebook, I address the question as to what alchemy or the Hermetic art might actually be trying to tell us about the nature of reality, the nature of the cosmos at large, the intercourse between the inner or microcosm and the outer or macrocosm, the difference between objective and subjective reality, and I also draw into it certain philosophies of the mystic George Gurdjieff, or Yorgos Gurdjieffis, who was Russian but who was born of a father who was Greek and a mother who was Armenian. So in this ebook, I also am presenting a competition, so there are prizes to be won. Two pieces of alchemy gothic jewelry and two books which are about on plant or spagyric alchemy. And in these books, you know, you can synthesize, you learn recipes to synthesize elixirs, alchemical potions and tinctures and so forth. So that competition is available to those who subscribe. The actual competition question has to make do with the beautiful alchemical image behind me. So it's this picture here, which here we can read Secret Desire Transformed, which is the subtitle of the ebook. In the middle here is a feminine image of the butterfly goddess, a big symbol of transformation. Then here we have a masculine image of the lion, and here a heart, which is pivotal to the whole alchemical endeavor. And down here are some alchemical motifs and glyphs. So it's a very beautiful picture, and the question is basically related to this part of the drawing, so the butterfly goddess, but I won't be able to give away any more, given that you actually have to get the ebook, which is right over here, to find out what the competition actually is. And with these ebooks, each ebook which I write and present through subscription will have a competition attached to it. And in many of these competitions, you'll be able to win some very unique and beautiful prizes. Some of the prizes will be in the hundreds of dollars mark, so don't miss out there. And yeah, so I hope that you join, and I will see you very soon. Take care and have a good night.